Song. Rainbow Road? Why is there a Rainbow Road? Gay. It's gay. It's gay. It's gay. Oh my god. Oh, wait, I need to change the title, don't I? Hold on. Welcome in. Spam. Hi. Hi, gamers. You all okay today? Hope you're all doing lovely. Hope you're all doing fantastic, actually. How you guys doing? We're listening to music and chilling. We don't talk about that. We don't talk. Almost a year? Holy shit! Bloody hell! No gays allowed! I'm joking! Thank you for all the subs! I really appreciate it! Hold on. We didn't change the goddamn sub goal now, guys. You guys are hit out of the park today. Welcome in! Hi! Thank you for the prime! Appreciate it! Thank you, gamer! So many goddamn subs today. Thank you. Also, guys, if you guys want to follow and you haven't already, we are very close to 800k, which is kind of crazy if you think about it. It's kind of a little bit crazy if you ask me. Little bit crazy if you guys ask me. It's oh, banger song. Everyone, shut up.
Say what's on my mind. Something about us doesn't seem right these days. Life keeps getting in the way. Whenever we try, somehow the plan is always rearranged. It's so hard to say, but I gotta do what's best for me. You'll be okay. I got it. gotta go my own way.
Thank you. Thank you. Hold your pause. Calm down. No, don't put the roses. No, calm down. Calm down, guys. It's fine.
My headphone fell out.
Calm down. There's no need.
After the war, I went back to New York.
I finished up my studies and I practiced law. I practiced law for next door. Even though we started at the very same time, Alexander Hamilton began to climb. So I think one cop who's right to this cop. Man, the man is non-stop. Gentlemen of the jury, I'm curious, bear with me. Are you aware that we're making history? This is the first murder trial of the brand new Nonstop.
Corruption, such an old song that we can sing along in harmony. You know where is it stronger than in Albany?
I'm fucking tired.
Our economy is increasingly stalling, and honestly, the star public service seems to be calling.
Look at Brian.
How does a ragtag volunteer army in need of a shower
go on to defeat a global superpower? How do we emerge victorious from the quagmire? Leave the battlefield waving Bessie Ross's flag higher? Yo, turns out we have a secret weapon, an immigrant. You know when love was on the French stepping. He's constantly confusing, confounding the British henchmen. Everyone give it up for him.
And so the battle shifts.
We rendezvous with Rochambeau, consolidate their gifts.
We can end this war in Yorktown, cut them off at sea. But for this to succeed, there's someone else we need.
I know. Hamilton says he knows what to do with the French, and I know what to do with the French. I mean, still we're gonna have to use the Benjamin. What's he gonna do with the Benjamin?
Alexander Hamilton, troops are waiting in the field for you. If you join us right now, together we can turn the tide.
Alexander Hamilton, I'm gonna die.
I have soldiers that will heal you. If we manage to get this right, they'll surrender by early light. The world will never be the same. Alexander.
The demon queen of high school has decreed it. She says, "Monitor, I'll be deleted. They shut me down in study hall, spot and mount me on the wall. 30 hours to live, how shall I spend that?" I'm trying to play at the same time. I don't have to stay and cry like cattle. I could change my name and ride up to Seattle. Here's an option that I like. Spend these 30 hours getting
sorry, but I really had to wake you. See, I decided I must ride you till I break you. Cause Heather says I got to go. You're my last meal on death row. Shut your mouth and lose them tidy my days.
Ah! So weird!
Tonight I'm yours. I'm your dead girl walking.
I want to have you
get on all fours. Kiss this dead girl
talking.
Let's go, you know the drill. I'm hot and pissed and on the pill. Bow down to the will of the dead girl talking. Walking. And you know, you know, you know. It's cause you're beautiful. You say you're numb inside. But I can't agree. So the world's unfair. Keep it locked out there. In here it's beautiful.
Hold on, hold on.
Let's make this beautiful.
That works for me.
Oh.
For some music is what I'm asking. Kagamori. Oh, you know what's a banger song from Mean Girls is the where is it? This one. I love it. Everyone hates you. You made me like this. It was your idea for me to pretend to be a plastic. Buddy, it's not pretend. You are as plastic as they come. You think your shit don't stink. You think the rest of us are dumb. I hate Regina's guts. But here's what you can comprehend. At least she has the guts to not pretend to be my friend. This is my therapeutic song. I scream this when I'm mad. Ooh. Therapeutic. It's therapeutic. It's fucking therapeutic. I don't even know where we're going. Let's find out. Dave, it's so good, isn't it? I don't know what's on next. I have no clue. Everyone is miserable. I don't know where we're going. Think of instead the girl we're fighting for. Hold on.
Oh, I wanna paler than the moon, with eyes that shine like stars.
My girl will pop.
Are we gonna have a problem? You got a bone to pick?
You've come so far, why now are you pulling on my dick?
I'd normally slap your face off,
and then everyone here could watch. But I'm feeling nice, here's some advice, listen up, biatch!
I don't know where this is coming from.
I like
looking hot, buying stuff they cannot.
I like
drinking hard, maxing dad's credit card.
I like
skipping gym, scaring her, screwing him.
I like
killer clothes,
kicking nerds in the nose.
If you lock the ball, go play dolls, let your mommy fix you a snack.
Whoa!
Or you could come smoke, pound some rum and coke in my Porsche with the coke.
cheat.
All you have to do,
say goodbye to Shamu.
That freak's
not your friend, I can tell in the end.
If she
had your shot,
she would leave you to rot.
Of course, if you don't care, fine, go braid her hair.